There were actually a few showers in north central Texas this afternoon and this evening, but if you didn't see them, chances are you won't see any more for a while. See you at 10.